Welcome to the Orchard Centre.
Well, it's the 2nd of June today, 2017, and as you can see, we're down here at the Hartpury Orchard Centre to take part in a moth catching night, which involves setting light traps out with a group of other people. We've managed to turn up first, or we're here first, but we're going to put some light traps on and hopefully catch some nice moths to show you all.
To see if we can see anything before it gets too dark. We can just about hear a cuckoo every now and again. Some nice wildflowers growing. Grass is there. So this is a nature reserve part of Hartpury Orchard, and this is the bird hide that I'm going to sit in for a bit. It's nice and quiet. It looks like it's going to start to rain, which is not very good if you're trying to catch moths. But fingers crossed, we're going to catch loads tonight. And I will show you what we get in the morning.